It's Friday, time to get a look at this week's Valley's Most Wanted. Take a look at David Anderson. Fargo police say he's wanted for theft of property and possession of drug paraphernalia. Call law enforcement if you have any information on Anderson.